Guys, tire is already installed. You can see the front tire. Now the looks is totally changed. Wow.
I look like Africa Twin, the sticker, Adventure Twins.
So today I came to change my motorcycle rear and front tire. You can see this is the 29 tire. And we are the member of Thailand International Bikers Group. That's why we can get 5% of discount. So little bit of aggressive, little bit of off-roading. So that's why I'm moving the tire little bit, 60% on-road and 40% off-road. So that's why I'm moving for Continental TKC 70 front and 70 rocks at the rear. And it looks so good. I'll show you.
So these are the Continental premium tires. So this one is the TKC 70 rocks. I'm going for this one as a rear, and the front will be, where is that? Yeah, the front TKC is not here. So if you're coming to 29 tires, you can come to the second floor, and they have all the jackets, helmets, good quality helmets. And this is a like Continental showcase. Yeah, looks good. I bought two things. This one is Liqui Moly. Yeah, this is for visor and helmet cleaning, and this having like anti-fog kind of things. Yeah, I think it's good for like if you having expensive helmet, you can buy this one. And I bought this. So this is a balaclava. I have already three of these at home, but I need another one. So this one black. Yeah, so for my Royal Enfield Interceptor tires, the front was 90 and the rear was 130, but I'm like upgrading to 110 front and 150 rear. So I think it will be a little bit fatter and looks more cooler. Hope so. I'm waiting for that. So you can ask that why I'm going for this tire. So actually I was looking for the Pirelli Rally STR, but unfortunately for my tire size, that is 18 inch rim, they doesn't have the front one. So yeah, so that's why I was checking other like scrambler kind of looking tire, and I was looking that MT60 Pirelli. That is also, they doesn't have for 18 inch rim. So that's why I'm moving to this Continental TKC 70. And after checking lot of reviews, this tire is amazing, they are saying. So whoever using this tire, this is very good for on-road, off-road. And yeah, and the good part is looks so cool, and the on-road stability is really great for this tire. So that's why I'm going for this tire. I'll share some links like whatever reviews I have seen in this description. You can go for this tire if you want. And it is little bit of costlier side than Pirelli, but the quality, the compound they are using for Continental is fantastic. So yep, that's why I'm going for this tire. And this will be my first step of making my bike as a scrambler. So yep, so I like scrambler, so maybe I'll convert totally or semi scrambler of Royal Enfield Interceptor 650. So the tire, the front is already installed, and this is the rear tire. Actually, I put the liquid C
sealant for these two tires. And like if you have like this is not a tubeless, the tire is tubeless but ring is not tubeless, so that's why I put this liquid. Like if anything happen in countryside or anything, it will not immediately like I, at least I can ride my bike for going to the mechanic. And the total price is 13,656 baht with 2 years of warranty it having. So see, this is Montu.
Hello.
So first time we met. So you are also new in TIB, right?
Yeah, I am new in TIB.
Yeah, but it's too much road noise is coming. So yeah, he's also having good vlog channel. What is that? Unbox
Thailand.
Unbox Thailand. Every, yeah.
Everything about information about Thailand.
Yes.
And little bit biking.
Yeah, he started biking in 3 months.
3 months ago. Yeah.
Yeah. Good. And this is his. Honda CBX 500.
Look like Africa Twin.
Yeah, look like Africa Twin. The sticker, Adventure Twins. Yeah, nice.
Overall, my bike, my favorite style is Africa Twin. But
yeah, you can go for Africa Twin. It's very good. It's very good.
On road, it's
on road. No, actually, on road depends upon the tire. What tire you have?
You need a picture also,
na? Ah, sure. This tire, now the looks is totally changed. Wow, looks beautiful.